Hello, my name is Royla from Lynham, and my question is, what is a den and how many are there in Canberra?
Hi, my name's Chris. I work for Icon Water in the network operations team. My job is to manage the distribution of water through Canberra's raw and treated water networks. So what is a dam? A dam is an artificial barrier built across rivers to capture and store water. Icon Water has four large dams that we use to capture and store raw water for drinking water for Canberra and Queanbeyan. So we're at Bendora Dam, one of Icon Water's four water supply dams. Bendora is a concrete double curvature arch dam. It was built in 1961 and when full holds about 11.5 billion litres of water, which it is now. The Bendora Gravity Main's a pipeline that transports water from Bendora Dam to the Mount Stromlo Water Treatment Plant. It's about 20 kilometres long and 1.3 metres in diameter. Water is transported using gravity, which is possible since Bendora is higher elevation than Stromlo. So the water from Bendora can either be released to the Cotter River downstream of Bendora Dam. From there it flows to Cotter Dam, where it's captured again. Or we can transport it to the Mount Stromlo Water Treatment Plant via the Bendora Gravity Main for treatment for town supply.